When Jesus was on the cross, remember, they say, break his legs unless he defiled the feast of Passover. Watch me close. They had to get a pure white what? Lamb for what? Passover. Jesus hanging on the cross, break his legs because he's going to defile the what? Pass what? Say it. Pass what? Over. And all of a sudden, John the Baptist is down in Jordan. And when he looks up, here comes Jesus walking slowly. And what did he say? Behold the Lamb of God who cometh to take away what? The sins of the what? World. He just pronounced death on what? Jesus, because the Passover lamb had to be slain. Shout yeah! Hallelujah, somebody. So there was Jesus on the cross who had taken the place of the substitute. Those little four-footed beasts were just substitutes until the real thing what came. And there was the real thing that was there slain. That's where Passover. But watch this right here. And it's happening right now as I speak. The real thing had come. But you had folks who didn't know it, who were still down the street, right down the street from Jesus, cutting lamb's throat, who had been left behind.
Oh, God.
Say, yeah. Who had been left behind because the real thing had come and they were still back doing the old thing. Watch this. After Jesus died, 50 days later, He instructed 120 people to do what? Get in the what? Upper room. Say it, upper room. Watch this now. When you go in the ground, dead folks come back up out the ground. The Bible said they walked around for 40 days on the earth, back from the dead. Can you imagine? You hear a knock at the door, and you think your husband's coming home from work. When you look, your auntie that's been dead, she's back what? Knocking at the door. That's what the Bible said. If it's a lie, the Bible told it. This ain't no mystery. Just read it. Just read it. It said, and the dead walked around for 40 days. It ain't no mystery. It ain't deep. You just read that. Hello, some hello?
Amen.
Right? You just read that. The dead walked around for what? 40 days. When Jesus died, the grave, what, was bust what? Open. Pow, the grave. Is that what the Bible said? It ain't no mystery. He said, and the grave were what? Shaken. And grave were what? Open. Folks come about those what? Graves. Hello? And Jesus walked with his disciples. Come on, somebody. And said what? Go ye to the what? Upper room and tarry there until you're being due with what? Power from where?
On high.
Say yeah.
Yes.
Say yes.
Yes.
So about that time when he ascends, see, death, burial, resurrection, then what? Ascension, see? Hello? He ascends, and there they are, what? 120, well, in the what? Upper room. God don't give numbers for fun. What does 120 means? Noah, you will preach for what? 100 and what? 20 days. He preached for 120 days. When the 120 days was up, something ended. One world ended, and another world what? Began. Well, Moses lived for how long? 100 and what? 20 years. Moses' time ends. Joshua's time what? Begins. David has a rag house, tabernacle, up on the mountain. Now here comes Solomon. When he makes the new house, he has 120 priests. The rag house ending and the new house what? Beginning. In the upper room, how many were there? About a what? 120. Grace and, come on somebody, the law came by who? Moses, but grace and truth came by what? Jesus. So the law was ending and grace and the church age was what? Began. Am I right? So God was waiting. They were not waiting to get on one accord. Bible didn't say that. Read it again. It said it was waiting for the day of Pentecost to fully come. They had 10 more days to go. It was only 40. The dead walked around for how long? 40 days. They had 10 more days to go before Pentecost. The Bible said they was waiting for the day of Pentecost to fully come. Jesus. When that 50th day came, the Holy Ghost fell.
Yes.
And they began to speak in tongues. Because God had that dying right there. That was beginning. But it didn't stop there. Watch this. Now I'm just about through. John the Baptist preached Passover.
Okay.
Am I right? The only thing he did was just baptize people. He had the Holy Ghost, but he didn't preach to get the Holy Ghost. He just preached be what? Baptized. See that? So when you just baptize, you just what? Saved. But there's another step to receive the baptism of the
Lord.
Help me somebody.
Come on.
So folks will get saved upon the John, just what? Baptized. But there was no power in water baptism.
Jesus.
Because when the Holy Ghost came, it brought the what?
Power.
Power. Say yeah.
Yeah.
That's why John said, don't get stuck on this water.
That's right.
Don't get stuck on my ministry. Because it's another ministry that's coming behind me, and I'm not worthy to even take his shoe lashes loose. He shall baptize you with fire and what? The what? Holy Ghost. Say it.